thought.
Okay. Just like always, make sure things are working. Jai, for you. Make sure things are sounding fine. Oh, that was some gnarly heartburn. Bleh. I sound quiet. Do I sound quiet? I think I sound really quiet.
Okay. What am I doing? Right, I'm heading for the Dreadnought. Where is the Dreadnought? Where am I? Oh, oh god, she's here. Oh, Sid's go. Oh, right, Sid was being chased by the Dreadnought. Now, why y'all gotta put the wrong, the no answer on? Wait, I know that FF2 guy. Which one? Or are you talking specifically about guy? No, stop. Just gonna pick up some things. I almost said stuff I shouldn't say right off the bat. She popped in and then she disappeared. Is she still here? She's really quiet. Are you being quiet on purpose? If you're talking, we can't hear you. I say if you're talking, we can't hear you.
No, I'm not. Was not currently talking. I was trying to copy a code to put into Genshin.
You're talking. What?
Eh?
If I can't hear anything that you say, I just have to give it like 2 seconds, and it'll pop up through my headphones.
Huh. No, I was checking Genshin because I have a code from the Twitch Prime thing to put in.
Oh. Oh, did the new one start, by the way? It's like
the one that's playing from the 1st to the 22nd?
Twitch, is it like number 3? Or is it number 2?
What?
I don't know.
September's hasn't started, which is weird. I was still able to claim the...
Oh, okay, so you're still working on 2 then. You're putting in 2.
It's Prime Gaming Bundle number 3.
Oh, no, that is the new one.
It's weird because 3 It says Prime Gaming Bundle number 3, but it doesn't say the month or date or whatever, and then it says number 4 is September 12th. Which is weird.
Alright, I gotta boost some stuff here.
Yep. How do I input code?
You go to the settings.
Okay. Let's see it.
It'll be like under account stuff.
Yeah.
I'm going to heal myself for absolutely no reason.
Redemption complete. Yay! I have mail! Ew. 5 calla lily seafood soup! Six Supremo gems. 8 hero gold. Whip.
Hi, boob.
What you boo-booing at? Ah, don't do that!
Hey! Blink and protect leveled up. Maybe I should have held off on using fire.
Busting.
And my heart is all I see.
Do stuff in Genshin or to log into for you.
I don't think there's
the anniversary event. Probably log.
I should probably not do fire because I'm not gonna be able to get her to cast shell to level it up if Furion keeps killing them. Come on, why don't you not die? Damn it. Is it so hard for to ask for monsters to not die?
What? Serpent's fine. I think I need the serpent.
It? Princess?
Come on. If not.
Kashwan keep.
Playing a solo game. Perfect.
Oh, what? I was. Are you kidding me?
What did you do?
I was at the place I needed to meet Princess Sarah, and I left.
Oh.
Not Princess Sarah, Princess Hilda. Dad is here. What's up, theorist? I'm sitting here, just kind of going, I really hope my luck didn't just die for Zidane. Since I got all of Yuna's stuff and I wasn't really intending for it. Hey, Furians. Cure leveled up. Oh, I should probably actually grab another thing of magic for Guy. So I noticed that the triple BT banner ended. For Noctis, Shantotto, and Terra. You weren't gonna try and pull anything else off that, were you?
Off of what?
Shantotto, Noct, and Terra.
No.
Okay. What did I put on so far? Link. Shell. Okay.
You're a little close.
Why do I get the feeling I keep hearing Lisa come across your microphone?
Cause you might be.
Cause I'm like, I could have swore I heard Lisa go, come a little closer. I'm like, hey, wait a minute. Oh, the dude left. Oh, sweet, Maria's Blizzard leveled up. Ah!
Thank you. in the damn dirty. Testing out Cujo.
Oh.
Didn't mean to attack you with my sword.
I don't know if I can just keep casting Vasuna and it level up, even though it's not doing anything, but we'll find out.
I have no idea. But I'm gonna keep doing
it. It is leveling up. Cool. Gotta get to Kashua Keep because that's where Hilda is. I was just there.
Okay.
Damn it.
I like that I have a book called Dodoko Tail.
Yeah.
Dodoko? Dodoko.
I made sure to get that for you for the summer event, and Klee never came home for you.
I know! Klee don't have her Dodoko tails! Cause I had no Klee. I have all this housing stuff, and no house.
Yeah, you gotta get through, a certain part of the story.
I have nine posts. Billet trove and a pond and a quarry gate. But no house.
Well, at least it's probably not like most other games where it costs you a leg and a foot. See about getting some magic.
I forgot I got Xin Yan.
Wow.
failed previous pool. I have Diona. They're level 1. I must remedy that.
Oh, I can cast life on multiple people? Sit here for a hot minute. Kinda lame. Yay, life leveled up.
So I can't ascend Yonfei. Don't have aid. But I have to find aid. More than
you don't have what?
There's a Noctilucas.
Oh, Noctilucas Jade. I can show you where to get those. There's a really good spot where you can get that. I don't want to be on this side. Don't want to be on this side. So I got the Yuna Luffy done. Yeah, I saw Jai's, I saw your completion. I saw Core in there and I was like, they cheesed it, didn't they? I can't say anything because I cheesed it too.
You can change my name card?
What?
Ooh.
Oh, you didn't know you could change your name card?
Huh?
You didn't know you could change your name card?
No, I did. I have a new one. Got a new one. I got the Travel Note Grand Narukami Shrine and Travel Note Moon Chaser. And I don't know which one to pick. But then again, I also still like my Windboom one. I don't know which one to do. Who has seen the wind hit more? Sakura of Mount Yugo symbolizes the Grand Naruto. May the moonlight wash over you, old pursuer. Yeah, let's go with that one.
I like that the magic in here costs as much as its level. So like life only costs 1, but life 2 costs 2.
Yeah.
Really handy.
actually, instead of turning up my volume. I think. I hope. Boom, 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 boom. Tonberry troop page open. So I was gonna start compiling a list of who all I was gonna, who all I could build and who I wanted to build and whatnot, and try to figure out what people need so I can start trying to take on Lupinia without getting overly frustrated and irritated at it.
You got both of Rose's things, didn't you? Did you get Rose's EX and LV? From, yeah, because I think you said you got everything from Reno.
I did get her LV, yes. I think that's really, like, the first healer I really have built.
Yuna's pretty good. Well, not, like, super good, obviously, but, she has cleanse, which is really handy.
Start scrolling through Facebook for a second and ta-da! Rudex Dark Studio!
Gordon just can sit there and defend the whole time. What?
Scrolled past and was scrolling through Facebook and it says Final Fantasy 14, a meme reborn. And it shows Warrior of Light and it says, November! Xenos is dead! Shows him with his hands over the top of a coffin. Xenos pops out. Actually, I'm still around for a few more weeks, and it shows Warrior of Light nailing the coffin shut.
Oh, please. Please, can we just get rid of him?
Please.
I am so I just don't even know why people think he's a good villain. He's obnoxious and repetitive. I kind of feel bad because I'm not even using Gordon. But it's just kind of pointless. Because he's just gonna leave. You know what? Just so he's doing something, I'm gonna teach him here. Okay. I just get to sit here for like Opera Omni and just do nothing until the 6th. Because it's like, we got the tickets from the stream stuff, right? Spent 10 of those and I wound up getting Leon's LB. And then some of the stuff I got from the stream rewards I just went ahead and used on like a Yuna multipool and wound up getting her burst. So then I felt I had to try to get her LB. And I got two of those LDs in one pool and it's like, huh. Blind on. So says she's meeting me here. I don't see her. Oh, Gordon's, oh, man. So if I just leave him without MP for a while, his MP should quickly rise. So Zach got a transformer in the mail today?
Yes. He had pre-ordered with his own money, Rhinok.
From Beast Wars?
Yeah.
Yeah, he seems kind of proud of himself.
Yeah. Forgot I was closing Genshin. No. Toma leaked gameplay.
Yeah, there's been a few leaked gameplay.
Quit leaking stuff.
Cause we never got Yao Yao.
Although I am kind of excited. I like it.
Another Kaya. Except at least this one's probably entertaining and not obnoxious.
He kind of reminds me of Kyle.
Kyle?
Child.
Oh, child.
Tartaglia. Probably.
I think I'm the only one that calls him Tartaglia. Justice constantly, child, and I'm like...
Just because it's short and quick.
Oh, sweet. I can teach.
I mean, I could always call him Taggy.
That's weird. So, where the fuck... guess Agrius is actually going to be a banner similar to Setzer's banner. Well, I could be wrong, I'm not sure. I still hear people getting mad about the whole deal with Titus not being on the Setzer banner. And I'm just like, oh well.
I say it works for me considering, you know, I already have his burst. I don't want another one of his bursts.
And you... We're missing a Meditalion LD.
Yeah. So it worked in my favor.
I'm kind of lost here, because I'm like... Minmu said that she went to meet us here. And I'm not seeing her, unless she's in like one of these rooms that I didn't check.
Thank you.
Kind of low on MP now.
Okay.
experience that mind. Jesus. Hold on a minute.
There's a Sea of Thieves emote.
Okay, so I'm in.
The Sea of Thieves emote.
What's it for?
Just kind of exploring at the moment. Probably somewhere I really shouldn't be. Are you looking at Twitch Prime stuff?
Yeah.
So I was like, I'm hearing you say something, but it's not fully coming across, and then I hear it in my ear.
There's a Fall Guys snorkeler bundle.
Yeah, I saw that one.
Brave Exvius fragment of thought thing. Sea of Thieves positive emote pack.
Yeah, saw that one.
Brawlhalla Darkheart bundle. I don't know if anybody plays Brawl.
I was gonna try, but I think only Joseph really plays it.
And then a bunch of other feet. Well, there's a Guild Wars 2 thing, but I don't necessarily have Guild Wars 2 anymore, I don't think. Because all of that was on my old computer. And I have no idea where the old disk is gone. I would have to probably go re- digitally.
Okay, I see where I need to go now.
To log in to Fall Guys or to link from my Amazon. I kept forgetting to do that for the last two. I missed out on like 3 crowns or whatever.
Jai says pfft for some reason.
What?
Jai said pfft for some reason.
What you peeing at? My new name is Super Green Snowflake. What?
Yeah, because we can't have normal names. Because people are stupid and they ruin it for everybody.
Jungle Book cost. Alrighty then. I want Baloo. King Louie. You hurt. Oh yeah, I still look like a mint chocolate ice cream that's sprinkled.
What is that a costume for?
It is King Louie's challenge. You can unlock Jungle Book character costume.
In what?
Fall Guys.
Huh.
King Louie, Baloo, Shere Khan, and Mowgli.
What? No Bagheera?
Not that I see. Keep an eye on the store over the coming days for 3 exclusive costumes upcoming in the store area. Mowgli between the 3rd through the 6th. Shere Khan between the 7th through the 9th. And Baloo between the 10th through the 12th. And I think we get Louie by completing his challenge.
You're not allowed to take down the Dreadnought. Why not?
You have 9 days to unlock.
I can't even find the Dreadnought.
We have to. Thank you.
Oh, I got a berserk tone. Oh, where the hell am I? I didn't know Fury was down that low. Oh my god, they keep poisoning me. Damn, nearly 1,000 gil just to fucking heal up. No magic place here, looks like. Okay. Thank you.
reality theorist said elbow cough.
Okay.
And Kane said, how have you been? We've been alright for the most part.
Say, we've been around.
Yeah.
Neither really here nor there.
I have entered a place I probably do not want to be. I don't get it. Why is Asuna not working?
Here, I thought it was like when you purchase the costume for Fall Guys that it's like full costume. No, you have to buy the top and the bottom separately, and they're 11,000 each.
Yeah.
Highway robbery.
Okay, well, that happened. I accidentally revived Furion when I didn't want to.
Yeah, almost game over. Thankfully, Gordon's got a lot of defense. It seems to be a lot cheaper to rest at the end for MP versus HP.
I hear Cooper.
Yep. You're gonna get in trouble in a minute.
Monkey King.
I would love to play Fall Guys with everyone again, except like everyone has such rage against it that it's just like I don't think we can.
Well, I mean they have the squad thing now, so it might be easier.
Okay, I am so confused. Trying to see. Return to Altair, blah 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 blah. There you'll learn that Sid. Have I just not talked to somebody yet? So that's not technically part of the story just yet? I was doing so well, and then I'm just absolutely just lost. Okay, I think we're getting there now.
Being pulled for the moment.
Hmm.
to plug my phone in. My phone is starting to die.
Okay.
Say I need to finish claiming the Sea of Thieves thing, but I have to update the game because I haven't been on Steam in like months.
Like, whoopsie!
Zach just did that time to die thing or whatever, made me think of a cat in the hat.
I am nipping time to die! I understand!
Just Zach, go away.
Best part
of waking up.
No.
I don't think we get Folgers over here.
Yeah, I think it's an American import. Trading cards from six on Steam. Celeste and Setzer. Celeste said, "The general of the Gestalian Empire." This, and Setzer says, "A gambler who lives on the wild side."
There's a Motley Crue. There's a Motley Crue. Yeah, words. There's a Motley Crue song for him. I know speak the words good.
When your brain suddenly goes, drrrr, the EXE has stopped working.
No, what did Av's friend or whatever do on his? When you go, it doesn't go, brrr, it goes, but brrr.
Instead of brrr, it's brrr.
Okay, so Berserk in this does not make me lose control of my character, apparently. It just ups my attack.
I'll not be able to do that in Minecraft. Dropping down and putting water down just as you hit the bottom so that that way you don't die. I would mistime that so much.
What is that, like, similar to, the WoW thing where you jump off the cliff and use, like, heroic leap.
Yeah.
How many times have I misjudged that?
A lot.
How many times have I misjudged the
Final
chain?
Fantasy IV.
How many times have I misjudged using the chain for, Rogues?
Only.
Cool. Nah. Okay. Close again. Practice makes perfect.
I did good.
Final Fantasy IV 3D Remake Creation Call. The Gathering. Icy Spoony Bard.
Look, I was gonna say, look at the game real quick if you are watching the stream. Like when Gordon goes to cast. Does that not look like Gordon's flipping people off?
What?
Are you watching the stream?
Are you talking about when he's chanting?
Yeah, does that not look like he's flipping people off?
Uh, I'm assuming it's like the thing where you hold up two fingers and you're going.
Like as soon as it goes into the next cycle, watch.
I mean, I guess
see?
If you want to
see?
Take it that way, but it's a little awkward looking from his right hand.
It's like fuck you. I don't have to worry about swearing. Gordon's already breaking the rules.
I have Monster Hunter trading cards too.
They're all giving the finger. No, not all of them, just Gordon. Is it weird that I'm kind of excited for the Monster Rancher remasters?
No, because I am too. I saw Edmund had posted it. I'm sitting there going, ooh, and then I saw you posted it too, and I'm like, hoo-hoo.
Like, I've never played it, but I'm sitting there going, you watch the show.
Yeah. I didn't even complete the first level, and I have 5 Ori and the Blind Forest cards. How did I manage that? I'm not even sure what the point of the trading cards
are. Speaking of Monster Rancher, I just randomly thought of... You remember Shinzo?
Down just a little bit. Remember what?
Shinzo.
Yeah. Dude, there's so much from our childhood I kind of wish they would bring back.
Right.
Like, I remember Shinzo, but at the same time, I don't remember Shinzo, because the name is familiar, but I'm like, I can't remember what it was about.
The girl was, like, the last human.
Last?
Or something like that.
He transforms into the dude with the red armor.
Yeah. It was like Mushra.
Mushrambo.
Sago, yeah. And the cat guy.
Yakumo is the name of the girl.
I can't remember her name either.
Who?
Girl.
Yakumo.
Oh. I can't remember what the cat dude's name is.
Yakumo, Mushrambo, Sago. Sago's the dude with the purple cape that turned into the weird, like, blue dragon-looking dude.
Yeah.
He was very full of himself.
I can't remember what the cat's name is.
Shinzo Mushra. Mushra. And then Mushra transforms into Mushrambo.
Did I somehow cross over into another place where I'm not supposed to be? Yep.
Let's go to the Wikipedia! Shinzo, known as Mushrambo in Japan. Produced by Toei. Genetically altered creatures known as Interans take over Earth and rename it in their own image called Intera. Now 3 Interans have to protect the last human in order to find the hidden sanctuary called Shinzo and restore the human race.
But what was the cat guy's name?
Let me see. Characters.
Yakuma, Mushra, Saga.
I have a curse. I don't know what that means.
Oh! Voiced by Bob Papenbrook. Robert Dwayne Papenbrook. Also known as Pappy. He voiced gruff characters. Notably including the Power Rangers bat. His first very first voice acting role was in the hit film Raiders Start. The Homito Nate. Yep. He was also the voice of Volto. Bryce Papenbrook is his son.
Yeah. Kinda got that.
Huh?
Kinda got that. Papenbrook's not exactly a common.
Well, no, I didn't know if it was like his older brother or his dad. So I'm just double checking. He died of chronic lung problems.
Oh, he passed away?
Yeah. That 2006. Sucks. At the age of 50. Dang, he's been voice acting since 1977.
Okay, I am still... I'm just... I'm getting confused here because...
Peggy O'Neill is Yakumo. Tom... I'm not sure if it's Gibbous or Gibbous. It's Mushra. Stephen Bloom of Sago. As well as the voice of Mushrambo.
It said go north.
Akuba is a celestial equine that came to Earth with Mushra. Akuba protects Yaku to serve as her modification. Binka sent out.
Been at this for an hour and a half and I'm still lost. Or it set it down to reapply. Quickest way to reach the supply site from Altair is travel northwest towards Finn and beyond until you see the docked ship in the middle of the fort. Do I just have to keep going in that, like, northwestern direction? Where I come out on, like, this other side of the map?
She was the voice actress for Kiyone.
Tenchi Muyo?
Tenchi in Tokyo, which is confusing because didn't Kiyone
show up in Tinchi Universe before that?
Well, supposedly we got them in a weird order.
Well, yeah, because this says 1999.
Because apparently Tinchi Universe was the first one. And then it's like Tinchi Ryo is like actually like Tinchi Ryo B or something like that.
Which is really weird considering it, how he meets Ryoko in that version.
It's like a different... I have no idea. It's confusing.
A timeline? I don't know. Oh, she was Twilight Suzuka in Outlaw Star. And Faye Valentine in Cowboy Bebop. Okay. Apparently was the voice actress for Yakiko in Kenshin. There's an old one. Moncoli Knight.
Oh boy.
She was the voice actor for Umi Ryuzaki Rare. So that's Princess Emerald. I didn't like Princess. But then again, I've never been one for the whole damsel in distress crap either.
I kind of want to watch Outlaw Star again.
Ichigo! Yeah, Tenchi Muyo Ryo Oki Kiyone Masa OVA number 3. Neji Hyuga, young Neji Hyuga. Yoruichi in Bleach. You know, I never really thought to put two and two together between Kiyone, Bei,
Suzuka, Umi,
Suzuka, and Yoruichi. Sometimes these voice actors can do such different voices. It's hard to put two and two together unless you actually physically see who's voice acting them.
Yeah.
Kind of like the difference between, you know, the voice acting, the Japanese voice actor for, Meliodas versus,
I did have to just keep going northwest. It's bullshit. I was lost for an hour and a half for no fucking reason. I was on the right path, like, once, and I was like, I don't want to get too far. I think I'm heading into dangerous territory.
Oh, she's the current voice actor, Bulma. Interesting to
check. Apparently, internet connecting on the phone again. Industry. Computer for a few minutes.
Well,
6 minutes. Where do I just not have internet general?
I still hear you. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear. I mean, I see the thing, but it's not. The stream's not moving. Hey!
God damn it. I'm paralyzed! Everyone's paralyzed! Well, considering the monster's called a stunner, I can understand why everyone's paralyzed. Come on, Gordon. I'm going to put Furion back with all of his stuff. Were Panther, so I'm assuming that's like the original Coral, isn't it?
Probably.
don't think it goes past 9, does it?
Hmm?
I don't think skills go past 9. Because Fury and Swords aren't going any higher. So I think I missed the Behemoth Fate earlier. Cause after like doing some stuff, I came back to my computer and I had seen like someone an hour prior had shouted in chat that there is a special fate going on in Kurthus that rewards the Behemoth earrings. And I was like, son of a... Yeah, I don't think goes past 9. Okay, so I guess I'll give him something else. Okay. I feel like I'm suddenly hitting a lot worse since I adjusted some the armor. Thank you.
How is this thing? Oh my god. I can't hurt it.
Magic works. There goes Gordon put the big one again.
My phone. But the internet's being idiot. Me. Working on my phone, but it doesn't want to work on my computer. Really.
Yeah, my phone keeps going. Stream works. Stream don't work. Stream works. Stream don't work. Stupid rats. Gordon's gotta whittle them down. Well, now Gordon's not paralyzed. Fuck. Nope, he's back up again. Boy. Jesus. That's weird. Asuna does not work on like poison or something.
Hmm.
might hurt. Ambushed by bombs, that's always fun. Doesn't really seem to be bothering any of the people on the ship that there's a bunch of zombies walking around. Okay, well apparently the Dreadnought does not count as a dungeon, so I cannot teleport out of it. Why does everything in this fucking dungeon paralyze? Come on, dude. Really? No, come up. No, that's down. Up. Up again. Now right. That's down. Up. Now right. Thank you, fucker. Can't get that chest yet.
Cooper.
Oh dear. Oh, Gordon's almost dead. That's fine, it's what life's for. I'll level that up anyway. I just stay blinded, they can't blind me again, so, you know. So Maria is now the only character on Final Fantasy II. In Final Fantasy II on Opera Omnia that I do not have. finished built. Finished being built. When I hear my stupidity playback, it makes me just kind of go, I am not the best at talking. Oh, there goes Gordon. Bye, Gordon. Alright, hurry up. Bring him back. I was heading the right way without missing anything. I went back because I thought I maybe missed a side path that has a chest. And it does have a chest, but I can't get there because I don't have the key. Hit on Maria. The balloons are the ones I don't want to blow up on Maria. Not the balloons, the mines. Like that! Yep, okay. Maria's down. So... Felix down. Sucks you're a temporary character because you just hit level 5 on cure. Right, what does a garlic do? Oh, it's an undead damage. Oh, it's undead damage. I wonder if anyone's still watching. If anyone's still watching, say something.
Something.
You don't count. You're in the Discord.
I know. I mean, technically, I am still watching on Twitch.
Have you said anything on Twitch?
There were 3 viewers at one point, but now it's just 1 viewer, which I think is me.
Yeah, probably doesn't count myself. Jai says hi. Jai is still there. Jai is very much appreciated.
How about Jai is on YouTube and I can't see anything that they say?
Yeah.
Because I'm on Twitch. I was gonna have both of them open, but I can't find the remote to my TV.
I honestly need more people on Twitch.
I mean, you know, we have family members that have Twitch accounts, they could technically.
Yeah.
technically we could tell Jaden to pop in.
How do I get poisoned so fucking often?
Cause they love you. And they want to kill you slowly. Hi, Pandy.
I take it this dude don't move. Gotta kill the stunners before they start stunning me. They already got Gordon. Is this one of those weirdly weird fucking floors where I have to, like, find the right path? Guards aren't moving. Oh, you know what? I'm an idiot.
That's a given, but why now?
What?
I said that's a given, but why now?
Ooh. Oh, I didn't even open that browser.
I'm actually gonna pop out.
Cause I forgot to put it in streams. Oh. Jai put it in streams. Oh, thank you. I got so, like, my brain is not good today.
I'm gonna throw my boots on real quick and go make chickens before it gets too much. Hey, you must do it. You're like sitting on the floor.
Oh my god, you know what this. I just realized that this floor is making me. Reminding me of like one of the old Pokemon. I think like one of the Team Rocket hideouts.
With the patch ring?
Huh?
Huh?
With the way the floor is set up.
Oh. Where? My flashlight. I mean, I can see in the dark for the most part. But when you're trying to make sure that all the chickens are in bed and you have to do a head count, it's a little easier with the light. Especially considering most of them are the same color.
Hi, Push.
Come on, man. Now we're getting somewhere. It's not gonna be that easy. Green's still trying to cast magic, that's fine, he's got plenty of MP.
Hold of the hose for the
opening
time.
What did
you
do?
Getting a hold of the hose again. He hasn't messed with it in a while, but you know, the one time I need to take care of stuff by filling up all the water tanks and the chicken, fixing the chicken's water and stuff. And I keep laying it in a specific spot so that that way, you know, shouldn't be any interest to him. He goes and he fetches it anyways. So now part of the rubber, orange rubber thing around the edge of it is now all chewed up.
I live in a zoo. I mean, I love all the animals, I really do. But sometimes, just get that mental image of wanting to.
I'm gonna just have to get over that whole fucking poison thing.
Like, I will not, nor have never have I ever harmed an animal. But sometimes, some of
he
our
just
Zoom kinda members
gets on that one little nerve.
I'm like, they are spoiled rotten. Never have I ever, or will I ever, physically hurt them. Sometimes they really push my button. Because they are so spoiled. And they just get into things, or they destroy things that I really wish they would not destroy.
Maybe a quick save right there. Yeah, I was gonna say this place looks kinda sus.
Whole witchcraft thing, do no harm, but seriously, I don't take don't. I'm not actually wicked. Sea of Thieves has an 11.77 gig up. Which is why my computer is having such a hard time, because it's sitting there going, don't have enough space on your C drive. So I may need to start uninstalling and reinstalling certain games over onto my other hard drive. Because for some of these, the updates are ridiculous. Because, I mean, it was already, what, like a 30 gig install? And now it's 11, almost 12 gig update? Come on! I have a lot of games. I play a lot of games. So therefore, I need to have hard drive that hold up a lot of space.
Oh, man. I gotta get all the way back to the first floor. And I can't teleport. Because I got all the way to the engine to blow it up, and I can't blow it up. I can't blow it up because I have not rescued Sid or Hilda.
Seriously, what is going on with my internet? You were just connected to the internet. Zachary's phone. But I don't want to connect to Zachary's phone. I need to connect to Raven. On. I can't keep watching on Twitch because I'm not connected to the internet and it's going to eat data. But it's not wanting to connect on the desktop browser either.
Blah.
You lower sub price than I remember.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna just have to work through the poison.
Hello, Kilu.
Right. She's very loud. Did a cat, like, step on your keyboard there, Jai? Or are you secretly cursing me? The one I don't want to die, but she's the one that has life. I swear there's always fights at these certain areas.
Richard.
Hey, the guy hadn't hit level 5 of his cure yet.
Yeah, I'm a songs and stuff.
Huh?
To come across. Ick. What?
What?
I was telling Zach to turn his video down just to make songs and stuff.
Furion just levels weapons faster. Cause like Guy and Maria just aren't going as quickly as him. You know what? I didn't check this one door earlier. I should have. Dark bow. Apparently accuracy is shit on it, but whatever. Let's see how it goes. Doesn't seem to matter so far. Okay, now that time it missed.
Yeah.
I get the feeling that things aren't gonna end exactly well for Gordon. A-holes. Outside real quick and use the cottage, but no.
gotcha.
So many battles, oh my lord. I feel like I'd be max cap level if there is actually normal level. I don't think she has re... Unless she... Oh, she's probably still outside.
What?
No, you're there. So, like, I think she's still... Okay.
No, I'm just... concentrating really hard because I'm trying to clear up space off my C drive, trying to move stuff to my to the other drive and whatnot, so we can download.
I remember the simpler times where we just had to delete some AMVs we didn't like anymore, just for the space. Because, you know, we're gonna infect our computers by downloading AMVs and other things off of LimeWire and such.
Mm-hmm. It's hanging up in.
I wonder if those are actually still active.
What?
I wonder if, like, things like LimeWire and Kaza are still, active.
I doubt it.
How is it that even guy with an axe is still hitting for zero? The It's like it's random. Like, I have to hit for more than one hit. Maria's bow is at 7. Guy's axe is at 8. Gotta go all the way up and around. Say something interesting. It's just staying kind of quiet because it's like, I don't know what to do. It's like, it's not like I'm focusing on this. It's just like,
I have no idea what anything you did at the moment.
You were doing stuff on Genshin. What were you doing?
I was inputting the Prime game code and checking stuff. Yeah. Brain went.
Brain goes banana. Supposedly, I can fight these guards. I don't know if I really want to try because usually they kind of just kick my ass. But supposedly, even if you do manage to defeat them, they won't move off the map.
Yeah.
Blow those pops to stand.
That's one thing I can put through my screenshots. I have a 20 screenshot team. Yes, my screenshot folder is 21 gigs. Just for 14. I have over 7,300 screenshots from 14.
I feel like something bad's about to happen to Gordon.
Should go through all my screenshots and some that don't.
Gordon, make it out. there's a random cave on an island.
There's over 12 gigs that I can make in my document. The only thing I'm finding is my games folder that has my Square Enix port screenshots, and that's over 21 gigs. How are you getting 12 when the folder that's in there is over 20?
Say that again, I was reading.
It says there's over, it says there's 12.6 gigs in my documents folder.
Right.
I'm like, okay. So I go to my documents folder. It's some game folders and stuff for like Diablo, Heroes of the Storm, Final Fantasy, Square Enix, Wizards of the Coast. Most of those are like just kilobytes worth, or maybe just a couple hundred megs worth. I'm like, okay, so how are you getting 12.6 gig? Scroll over the My Games folder. It says 21.2 gigabyte. So I'm like, how are you getting 12.6 when the one folder, the biggest folder in there says 21?
Compression, maybe? And the king is about to go whoop, 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 whoop. And he's gone. Now I'm back down to three parties.
Skip that 19 gig worth photo. To go to picture, Samsung Galaxy.
So where's Hilda? She in her room. Why is she going hee hee? Okay, something seems off. Thank you. Elixir's 50,000. Fuck off. Probably just spent a lot of money for absolutely no stupid reason. Layla. Maria did not seem to like that. Maria's like, oh my god, there's another chick muscling in on my man. So it's like, okay, so the more HP missing you have missing, the more expensive the inn's gonna be. Like, even the starter inn is like, oh yeah, give me like 1,000 gil for the night. But if you like heal up just before, you use it, like using your cure spells,
mm-hmm.
It'll severely reduce it, and all you're doing is just basically refilling your mana.
Hopefully.
I'm gonna turn it on my TV.
Nothing's working.
What?
Twitch isn't working on my desktop for some strange reason. It just keeps saying it's buffering. I have paused it, I have closed it, I have reopened it, and it's still not working. And I can't open it back up on my phone because for some reason my phone is having issues with staying connected to the Wi-Fi. And it's eating up my data. And I, for some strange reason, can't find my remote. Could have swore I had it laying here by my monitor.
Hey, Layla joined the party. I like Layla. You know. I know nothing about her just yet. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, so what? Oh man. God damn it.
Okay. Yep. Well. So I'm gonna have to do some stuff over. Because that room I couldn't get into on the Dreadnought had the sleep blade. And apparently that's the only way to get the sleep blade. So, and even though the gate was locked, you can actually get through the wall to the side of it. I was gonna go for 4 hours, but I may stop now.
How come?
I have a really killer headache setting in.
Oh.
So. Jesus, I saved outside the Dreadnought at 8:22 playtime. I'm at sitting at 9:53. Fuck. But if I go back, I at least know where to go first, so I'm not wasting so much fucking time. So, I may just start over. You know, do all that. So yeah, it's the headache's getting worse. I need to go get some aspirin, and it's gonna take a little bit for that to kick in, but it's affecting my right eye, so it's making it hard to see. So, and to get the sleep blade, which apparently is extremely useful, I don't want to sit through the Dreadnought and force everyone else to sit through it.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll just kind of be like, okay, this is where we stopped, and then this is where we pick up at. So I'll actually just go ahead and save in like a second file here. So yeah. That way I might also go like soak in the tub or something, because my neck is really killing me.
Okie pokey.
So
I'm still trying to out nothing
for me. I'm probably gonna have to start doing that here soon too. Alright, well, thanks everyone for popping in. Thanks to Jai and Theorist popping in on YouTube and saying hey. Thanks for Kane popping in on Twitch saying hey. Giving me shit. Maybe that's why I have a headache. Maybe Jai secretly cursed me with the, with what looked like a cat stepping on their keyboard. So, you know. I could also have just a really bad caffeine headache, because I've not had any caffeine. Because I don't think there's caffeine in the Club Orange.
There's not.
So, we'll be back.
Wednesday. More Yoshi's Woolly World. More, you know, yarn ball shenanigans. I am still here, and bye all. Thanks again for popping in, Jai. So, we'll try not to kill each other too many times on Wednesday with the yarn balls.
And where's the planet?
I'm gonna go back through the Dreadnought, grab the sleep blade since I missed it. So, yeah. I kind of want to actually quickly load up the Dreadnought one, just to show where the sleep blade is and like how to get to it. But nah.
Yeah.
More of this Wednesday or Friday. I will try to make sure I get back to where I was at the moment after redoing the Dreadnought and getting the sleep blade. So, once again, thanks everybody. Also, again, thank you, Jai, for throwing the my stream on the Discord. That was really helpful. Not that anyone really popped in, but you know. So, it would be kind of great to see a couple more Dystopia people pop in. I know a lot of them give me a lot of crap.
Look, I commented.
Huh?
I said, look, I commented.
On Twitch or YouTube?
Yeah. Twitch.
Oh.
Not that I can, you know, see anything, because it still says it's buffering.
Alright, well, thanks everybody, and we will see you Wednesday.
I had to change the quality! Twitch!
Oh no, Clay put up a video of the glitch. Alright, well, peace out, everybody.
Peace out.